Isabella Nielsen and Sebastian Bugtrup, the first pair into the semifinals here at Estonia International. What do you think about your performance today?
We started off really well, but then in the second set we had some where we lost like 4 or 5 points in a row, where we couldn't keep the focus and the control. And then in the first set we were a little bit lucky, but we kept on fighting, and I think that was why we won the game.
Do you have any expectations being through this far in the tournament now?
For me, I think it's really fun to play because normally I'm single player and it's a little bit too much fun for me. But it's really fun to play with Isabella and do like this and perform well, really well in the quarterfinal here, and going to the semis is, I'm proud, but I think we're playing really well. And sometimes maybe I get a little much too single in my mixed double, but yeah, that's fun.